This is ABC News, AGT Live.
Do you want to show me?